Cool. My Torn of Oz just arrived in the mail. I'm going to have to squish this in there. It's kind of flexible. I'm going to squish it on in there, and hopefully it helps with the projection of my acoustic bass. Let's see. All right, he's in there. I think it helps with projection. I don't know. I've got to get someone to play it for me and find out. Well, actually, that's pretty noticeable now. Whoa, that really helps the low end now that I'm just going at it there. Right there.